Hey guys, and welcome back to Z3Cubing. Today I have 600,000 subscribers, so I'm going to spend 600,000 seconds solving this Rubik's Cube. 600,000 is a lot of people. If I were to spend 1 second recognizing each one of you, which I am, that would be 10,000 minutes, 167 hours, or just under 7 days. So I'm about to scramble up this Rubik's Cube with a brand new random scramble, and then spend 1 second recognizing each person subscribed to this channel as I solve it over about the next week. There we go. Of course, if everything goes according to plan, this video will be a time lapse of the entire week-long solve. There's a nice full moon right now, so you should even be able to see pretty well at night. I'll put a clock up on screen so you know what time it is, along with a counter so you know how many seconds, and thus subscribers, have passed. I'll probably jump in about once a day to complete one step on the cube. So let's get started. We're starting out the first day with a nasty thunderstorm. Looks like the rain is about to start coming down as we finish up this cross. There we go. Oh my gosh, this wind is insane! I had the cube tied down and it still managed to blow it off. Oh well, I guess that means it's time to do our first F2L pair, right here. And it looks like day three is the first day without a crazy storm, so we can actually build this second F2L pair in peace. There we go, and insert it at the back right here. Day four means we're almost at the halfway point of 300,000 seconds. So as we do this third F2L pair, this is probably the best weather we've had so far. There we go. Day five. Looks like another beautiful evening as we finish up F2L with pair number four. Just insert that right in the front. And looks like we have a nice easy OLL too. All right, OLL time. It's the second to last step, day five, so we're closing in on 600,000 seconds. Let's just hope we get a good PLL afterwards. We're in the home stretch now. I think this cube got rained on earlier because it feels a little bit wet. That doesn't matter because all we have left is a J-perm to finish up this solve. But you may have noticed we're not quite at 600,000 seconds yet, so what I'm gonna do is leave this one turn for tomorrow morning. And finally, after 1 second for all 600,000 of you subscribed to this channel, oh boy, this cube was wet this morning. I have finally solved it. It's been a fun 10,000 minutes, 7 days worth of adjusting my camera every sunrise and sunset. But yeah, that's pretty much it for this video. I really hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time.